What's up, YouTube? How y'all doing? I mean, like, as soon as I saw that title, I was like, I know this is gonna be good. Because, I mean, it's gonna be bad. But, like, because, like, this is good, but then it gets bad. We'll just watch. This is the hook that I know. I owe this movie. Shit hard. I owed it, not we're playing the game and shit. It's hard. I rock heavy with this game. Crazy good too. That man just gets bullied, bro.
Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
To be fair, for like the now clips, I thought it was gonna be like from endgame types, you know what I mean? Like that kind of, or like the beginning of, is that even spoilers? No, when you get bitched by Thanos, like, you know, that's what I thought they were gonna show. Or like he's just scared of Thanos nets or like that kind of, but I mean this is better, you know, at least he's fighting back. Hey, what happened to the audio? What the fuck? But yeah, it's like, it didn't really get better for Hulk. It kind of got worse over the movies. Was this in the last, the Love and Thunder? What? No, it wasn't. When the fuck was this? Oh, maybe. What movie is this?
What's the matter? They're bashing me. I told them we were friends.
Dude, stop. Why does it, like, can I get 5 seconds after to, like, pause the... What the fuck's with the auto... Oh. I'm out of here.